At about 1:30 this morning, we responded to a report of an erratic driver. Upon arrival, we realized that the vehicle had driven over a meridian, driven through a chain link fence, and it collided into the SportsMart building.
What happened to the driver?
The driver was taken in custody and is currently under investigation for a possible impaired.
Is he okay?
He appeared to be non-injured.